beautiful. She's a beauty. Now let's go find Catbeard and get the scope.
What do you need?
Meow, meow, meow. Look what we have here. Captain, you're back. To what do I owe the pleasure? Oh, M sent you, did he? Ooh, that means our lovely Bonnie Anne must be the intended sniper. Smashing. I'm afraid I have bad news. I don't have the scope. It's not my fault. Every time we try to go collect it, the Armada is waiting to pounce. The scope should be waiting in Puerto Mico with Diego Lancion, the importer. Say, I bet you could get it. You always were the sneaky type.
Sent you? I've been waiting! Here, I'm eager to be rid of this, whatever it is.
Surrender or perish! Attack!
Mm-hmm.
Want to know who sent us? Spares, and I tell you, it was the Clockworks, the Armada. They paid us to watch Lancion and to capture whoever came for the scope. That's all I know. Please, be merciful.
The Armada knows too much. We best get back to Fox quickly.
Took you a while to come back. Was there some problem? I'm sorry to hear about your troubles at Puerto Mico. It seems our good Mr. M isn't running as tight a ship as he thinks. Worrisome. Here, your rifle is prepared. I've installed the scope and a new custom revolving action for it. You need Magnum ammunition and some proper training in how to fire that thing. Look up my old friend Quigley in Cooper's Roost.
Thank you. sniper to be, eh? You've got a steady hand and a keen eye. I figure you'll do fine. That's some weapon you have there. Time to get some proper bullets for it. A crate of Magnum bullets went astray a while back. They'd serve nicely. Word is, some Red Sash smugglers hid the ammo in the caves near Gold Creek, then got run off by some nasty critters. That ammunition crate should still be there. We'll talk again when you come back with it.
Look at the size of those bugs! Figured this wouldn't be easy.
Thank you.
Enough of this bug hunting. Get your ammunition in. Let's be done with this place.
I've got my bullets. Let's get back to quickly.
Before you go use your new rifle, I want to give you some advice. Your gun won't kick like a flintlock. It's a whole different beast. Look out. Now head back to Mr. M. Time you got to work.
Set with that rifle. Excellent. You're just in time. Calico Jake tells me his rendezvous with Rook is coming in the very near future. They're meeting at Monte Royale, the old ruined castle. Go at once and meet Jake there. He has all the particulars.
Thank you. Annie girl, you made it. Well done. Now, you and your captain can hide in the high tower there. I'll treat with Rook here on... What's that?
Stop. My little fox hunt is over. You escaped me once, pirate, but now you're all going back in chains. Block the exits. Take them.
The entire operation was a trap? Someone must have betrayed Jake. Most unsettling. These clockworks are far cleverer than they look. A fox hunt, eh? The faceless devils were using us to get to you, Anne. Or were you their real target, Captain? I don't envy you at all. Well, seems I have a traitor to find. Your unofficial service to the Crown is hereby ended. Take this token of the Queen's thanks. Good luck, Bonnie Anne. May you and your captain have great success against the Armada.
Tell Calico Jake I was happy to work with him again. Now, Captain, what say we head to a tavern and celebrate? What a circus that was. Pity we didn't get to fight Rook, but at least they let me keep this wondrous weapon. Now that I'm a full-fledged sniper, I'd say it's time we put this rifle to some good use. Lead on, Captain!